Hello student, in this video we will learn derivative of trigonometric function from using first principle. Here see, from first principle we have f dash of x is equal to limit s tends to 0 f of x plus h minus f of x divided by h. Let us consider f of x is equal to sin x. We want to find out the derivative of f of x. Let's see, f of x is equal to limit s tending to 0 sin x plus h minus sin x by h. From compound angle formula we have one formula, that is here sin x minus sin y is equal to 2 cos x plus y by 2 into sin x minus y by 2, which is equal to limit s tending to 0. Here see formula, 2 cos x, this is x and this is y. I will put x means x plus h, y means plus x by 2 here. Sin x means x plus h, y means x by 2 whole divided by h is equal to limit s tending to 0 2 cos, here see x plus x is 2x plus h by 2, here sin of h by 2, here see plus x minus x will get 0 upon h is equal to limit s tending to 0, here see cos here x plus h by 2 sin of h by 2, I will bring 2 down, that is h by 2 limit of s tending to 0. We know that sin h by 2 by h by 2 is 1, limit of s tending to 0 into cos x plus h by 2. Just here, this whole term will become 1 into, now I will apply the limit, that is cos x plus 0 by 2, 1 into cos x, it is f dash of x is equal to cos x. From the first principle, that is dy by dx of sin x is equal to cos x, we find out the derivative of sin x by using the first principle, that is dy by dx into sin x is equal to cos x.